It's not against the law to take a vote when a member is not in agreement.
It's not ever.
I certainly wouldn't give you a ruling as it relates to property. And I'll also say that when I had gotten notice of what had occurred, I did substantial research to try to figure out a way to cause what had occurred to